Sagebrush. It's a frequent sight throughout the Columbia Basin of Washington. Yet here and all across the western U.S., scenes like this are slowly disappearing.
In the past 100 years, we've actually lost about 50% of our shrub steppe habitat to conversion to agriculture, fires, and invasive species moving in.
With fewer of these landscapes comes a loss of habitat for the creatures that call it home. One such creature is this, the greater sage-grouse. Once, as many as 16 million of these unique birds lived in the western United States. Now, wildlife officials say that number has declined to less than 200,000 over the past century. Of those, less than 1,000 live in Washington. In this hoop house at Coyote Ridge Correctional Center, a group of offenders are working to change that.
Beginning of May, we planted these as seeds, and been taking care of them ever since.
So, one of those little dots is a seed.
As part of the Sustainability in Prisons project, these offenders are growing 20,000 sagebrush plants that will be planted in an area destroyed by last summer's Palisades Flat fire near Wenatchee. For the grouse, the sagebrush has many uses.
The sage grouse actually use that for raising their young. They use it for protection, but it's also their main food source. When you start removing the main food source for any animal, you are going to start sort of a domino effect through the ecological food chain.
Our daily routine is we come out and usually fertilize in the mornings. Then we weed, do a lot of weeding, thinning them out, make sure there's only one in each one. You know, some of the pots, when we began, had more than one. They all like five or six. So then we started transplanting them to the ones that are like empty over here.
There's this one too.
For the offenders in the program, it's an opportunity to learn a new skill while also giving back to nature.
It's a new section of the population that is stoked about conservation. They are learning about biology, ecology, horticulture. It's a job skill, okay? It's about teaching people to be passionate about something.
I would like to make it into a job when I get out, but if not, it'd be a hobby. I just enjoy watching them grow.
We think it's valuable for our inmates. It's a wonderful partnership, and it just makes a lot of sense.